The annual Cattleman's Ball in Georgetown tonight. The Williamson Museum honored the Gattis family for their contribution at the annual fundraiser to benefit the museum's educational programs. That money helps provide history lessons for 10,000 students a year. Now.